Bay Area commuters are getting busted at a record pace.
Were you trying to evade the fare?
No.
Thursday, we investigate the sudden spike in clipper card citations.
Do the fare collectors have any sort of quotas to meet?
Yes, they have a performance standard.
And why many riders feel like they're being set up to fail.
Absolutely fight it. It's about principle.
Thursday at 11 on NBC Bay Area News. We investigate.